about 138. So we have some lake water over here, and then down a little bit is sandy hill climbs. But this area had like really thick mud. Now it looks like it's definitely watery. Bernie and Tammy are already playing. Like I said, the lake's over there, so that's cleaner water. Sterling's gonna check his belt area from the last mud hole. So. area of just mud holes. There's a bunch there. That one's pretty deep. One over there is pretty deep. Some of it's pretty deep, thick mud.
Thank you. inertia and I just started going down. I'm like, oh, wait a minute.
Step on a tire there.
There you go, Bella.
next?
I slipped! The spot is so wet!
Section of mud road, so you can come in from there. We came in from the side.
Okay, now I'm straight
on. Come over this way just a tad because you're going to drop right there. There you go.
That's deep.
That is deep.
And go for it.
You're going to commit. Make sure you're in four wheel.
Don't be a chicken. Go for it.
Are you in four?
I'm nervous.
You in four? Good thing your radiator's up top. You're good. There you go. There you go. Keep going.
Please, no!
Help.
Please.
take your guys' picture together.
She was in there.
Okay, so we're finishing up at Mud Road. Pretty much that's probably the last bit of mudding that's on the west side that we like to go to. So now we're gonna head back to the parking lot and then hit up the east side. We'll probably go through the Pines area because it's a nice little trail. There might be some water holes and a little mud, but other than that, we're gonna head back.
Come on, come on. Where are they at?
drinking.
Stand on the log.
And stop. Don't stop.
Actually, wait a minute. Look out. Move over.
I'm trying to. I'm stuck. I'm trying to move. So we're back at the parking lot. So we just came back from the west side. So we stopped at the parking lot to kind of rinse our hands off, use bathroom, have some lunch. So pretty much you just watched us go through all the mud holes on the west side. We hit up all the major ones. We were gonna go to the east side and finish off the day there because we got about like 2 hours left. We were just about to leave and we realized Bella has no brakes on her four-wheeler. So we're unable to take that out and we don't have extra seats, so pretty much we're gonna call it. So we're just gonna get all our machines loaded up. Sterling and I will probably go out for a little bit, maybe on the east side. If we do anything, I'll bring you guys back for that, but other than that, pretty much that'll be the end of the video. So I just wanted to give a rundown of what our machines look like after the muddy sections on the west side. So we got the trail. Pretty muddy. At Craig and Steph's. There you go. Sorry your machine doesn't work. They're spoiled. No brakes, as you can see. Blue thing got pretty dirty. PPP got pretty dirty. Pretty dirty. That's good. So that's all on my sheets after the west side. So that'll be a wrap for our Mania video. Hopefully you guys liked it. We're gonna probably do this an annual thing. So if you want, come join us next year. We'll post it on our page. But we had a great time, so hopefully you enjoyed the video. And if you're going to Aoaa and want to hook up on all the mud holes, follow this video to get all the west side. So